Miss Marabella was the first to shine in the Miss World Trinidad and Tobago 2020 competition. She was declared winner of the Beauty with a Purpose segment on Sunday. Tarianne Browne-Campbell has more.
Mental health, AIDS, and poverty were some of the ills of society that caught the attention of the 2020 Miss World Trinidad and Tobago competitors. Each participant worked on a project and then presented it virtually to the competition's judges as part of the Beauty with a Purpose segment. The Ministry of Social Development and Family Services co-sponsored these projects along with the pageant's franchise holder.
That's the Beauty with a Purpose.
Nice.
You see, because a lot of the areas that they have covered focuses on the Ministry of Social Development in some way, because a lot of their projects deal with the vulnerable in the society. So we are happy to partner with the pageant, and it is very heartening to see how persons, you know, the type of work that they have done.
Social Development and Family Services Minister Donna Cox described all the competitors as winners, noting that it was difficult to choose amongst the projects. But it was Miss Marabella, Munisha Munilal, who got the nod from the judges with her project, Rise Above Poverty. It involved teaching children to start a vegetable garden, getting businesses in her community to sponsor groceries, clothing for poor families, and to provide a digital area for students to access online learning. The other segments of the Miss World Trinidad and Tobago Top Competition, Top Model and Talent, will be held on January 17th at Movietong, Port of Spain. Tarianne Browne-Campbell, TTT News.